Hello viewers, this is Deekshit Kumar. So given is the details of screw jack. So let us do the item number 2, that is nut. So you can see the drawing here. You will find the drawing in below description. So this is nut, given all the dimension. You can note down the dimensions. So let us begin. Go to solid edge, click on solid part, go to named views, set as ISO. Now select revolve protrusion, select front reference plane. Using line, I'll just draw the profile like this. So this is the profile. Now using smart dimension, I'll fix the dimension. So make sure you follow this pattern. So number one, so this dimension is 10 mm. Next number 2, so this one, even this is 10 mm. Next number 3 will be the total height, so that is 45 mm. Enter. Next number 4, the outer diameter from here to here, so the diameter is 90 mm, so let us make it as 90 by 2. Enter. Next 5th, so this one, so before that I will make it as equal. So select equal, I'll make this one is equal to this and this thing is equal to this. So these two lines are equal. I'm using smart dimension, I'll fix the last dimension. So this dimension, so number 5, so that is 50 by 2. So you can see the profile. So this should be the profile. Now I'll set the axis of revolution. So click here and make this as axis of revolution. Now click on return. The revolved protrusion revolve 360. So the angle is 360. Click here, finish, cancel. I will hide this reference plane. For that, go to construction display, hide all planes. Click here, click on OK. Now I'll fit. Now using round, I'll be making a round of radius 5. So I have to select this edge, this one, and at the bottom, this one. So click on accept, preview, finish, cancel. Set as ISO and fit. To make hole, I'll be selecting hole command. So click here, that is hole options. There under saved setting, you have to pull down 1/8, simple. Next type, it is threaded. Next unit in mm. So the diameter, so pull down, make it as 38. You have to pull down here, so you'll find here 38 mm. Next the thread type, so go up, so it is TR38. I have to find TR38 by 7. So to select this option, to hole extent, and click on OK. Now you have to select this face. Now provoke the center, just click here and click on return and set the direction towards downward, click, finish, cancel. So this completes the nut. Set as ISO, fit, go to tools, metal table. So the material for the nut is gunmetal. Apply to model, click on save, summary. So this is nut. I'll copy this, OK. Then I'll paste here as nut and I'll click on save. So that's it, we have completed the nut. Thank you for watching.